Hello student, welcome in drawing class. Today is our drawing topic hut. First we will draw the basic shape of hut with the help of pencil like this. Two parallel lines. Triangle line and straight line. Draw the straight line. Draw the basic line of hut. Draw the gate line of hut like this. Draw the circle window of hut. Draw the side window of hut like this. Like this, draw the tree behind the hut like this, and other tree draw the side of a hut like this. Draw the green grass like this. After completed pencil drawing, we will draw with the help of black sketch pen like this. Like this. Outline with the black sketch pen has been completed. Then we start fill the color in the hut like this. Brown color on the hut. fill the color in the gate line. Use brown color for coloring. And window, fill the color . Use brown crayons color for outline the window like this. Tree branches, fill the color like this. Round window, fill the brown color. Then fill the color, yellow color, on hut wall like this. Fill yellow color on hut gate wall like this. Fill the dark brown color on gate door like this. And green color fill in the tree like this. Another tree, fill the color like this. And fill the color green grass like this. Fill the light blue color in the sky like this. Like this. Like this. and light orange fill in the ground like this. Then our hut is ready. Thanks for watching.